He reads various web pages that talk about silly stories. So, just to point out to any of the commenters, no, there's nothing in here. I am sorry. Alright. So, the thing is, this is where I got stuck. Totally be honest. This is where I get stuck. Sweetie? I think he spawned in incorrectly. Hold on. Oh, so where do I take a picture of? Okay. Oh well. Well, I have something to broadcast for this. Apparently he is dead. I killed them like this. This is hilarious. So, fortunately right now I have no viewers. So, when I say this is where I got stuck, this is kind of where I got stuck. Soldier key unlocks a couple doors around here, including one of them leading to the next boss. My problem is the next boss is very hard. So, yeah. Okay, ring. Gradually restores HP. I am gradually getting HP back. Which is probably not true. And that's the thing that happened. Ran Lance. By the way, don't fight him. He's kind of like you. He kills a lot. Oh yeah, I forgot. He actually attacks if you get too close. And then he'll go back. Forgot about that. Oh, stay over there, buddy. Stay over there. No one's gonna harm you. No one wants to fight you. He was moving a little bit. He decided he was, like, not gonna have any of that. Like, it's kind of hilarious. Hi, Day. How are you, Daytech? How are you, sweetheart? Alright. We have a lot of souls. We should spend some of these off. Alright. We should travel. That's what we should do. Let's see. Oh, WoW has the challenge modes and you're trying to get gold for the bunch of friends. Good luck, my friend. Definitely good luck with that one. Alright, here's your reference. The life ring kinda sucks. You have to stand around for a really long time for it to do any amount of life. At all. Oh. Yeah, little loudmouth, my wife right there, will know all about that sort of stuff. I have tried to abandon the WoW, much like a alcoholic tries to abandon alcohol. Actually, Daytek has been in our guild. He was. I don't know if he still is. Yeah, you had a character on Proudmoore, right? Daytek. Yeah, I think you made it, but you made it to play with me and at the time when I was playing pretty hardcore. Oh no, there's a bunny. I have to go after it. There's too many souls. Okay. I did. I died. Yeah. John Cena is an overused internet meme. You know what makes me not mad, but like, it's maddening, is to watch people speedrun this game, and you're like, I'm gonna be in trouble with this. How are you beating this game in an hour and a half? Speedrunners are awesome to watch. I don't know if I could actually do it, because it involves huge amount, just not patience, but time. It's like, I don't know if I could allocate that much time to one game to get it down to, like, seconds difference. Butterfly Orb. And Tristate, again, this is probably going to be one of those things. It's like, later on, you can get it fixed, and it'll do this. It's like, okay. Stay at that. I don't want him respawning. Do I feel like playing the MOBA game that was started by the previous, like, I always find it funny that basically that WoW had to make a MOBA because MOBAs got started because of got a bunch of pings. Yeah, MOBAs, I don't know, that's something I kind of would like, I don't know, somebody teach me how to play better. All at once. I was like, what the heck is all pinging this for? Ha ha! Oh god, that was hilarious. The golem swung at me and fell off the side. It's just a matter of me learning their pattern, because the problem is, I need to learn to kill these guys better. They know you haven't told us you got married. But to be honest there, dude, you did not tell us. Okay, that one right there.